Very happy, I'm going to fucking stab you, Serenial. You are already in here.
Where is that Smitty Bontram guy?
Jump
for it. Probably playing non contact with Cassidy.
He's not even online. So.
Probably playing in offline.
Okay, then. Jump down onto your car.
And then.
Mister, I don't think that Ruiner is.
Probably die from the tide.
You could do it.
Well, once Robin gets in here, I'll host it up.
Oh, goddammit. I have to take this random person's tamper instead.
Yeah, undesirables. Tamper.
No, my cloud voice dropped on that car, he's not anymore.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management.
Now?
How can I help?
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
What is
your spectacular aircraft
is
now ready for
the
you at our nearest
road,
airfield.
Please.
Oh no, it's the Albanian Rosas.
Oh, welcome. Home.
Isn't the technical Aqua.
I are genius.
I are smart, I are genius.
Oh wait, no, he's hopping the fence. Big Grim, stay there, I'll go around.
It's okay, I've clicked the button and I've escaped.
Alright, invites are going out.
Oh wait, no, yes.
No one escapes.
No!
I just pulled out an RPG
get
as well.
Checked, Noss.
Wait, so am I...
Alright, let's do it.
Am I reserving for someone then?
Probably.
People missing.
Ooh, how many
are
we
missing,
Smitty? A 450.
Sort out later.
Nice.
If we're doing 50, I'm taking my house coat off because it'll be fucking boiling.
Right, I'm good. That one needs a tamper.
Take it off then.
Hello, Viper. Welcome.
I took my hoodie off again.
My teammate here.
I can be your teammate.
Yeah, same.
How many pits would you take?
I'm just gonna race and then.
27.
As long as I get to drive the Blackfin.
Hey, can I drive a Tampa? I was here for Dawn. I can do a.
Alright, Blade, would
you
like
do all
to
the pits?
Of
okay,
things?
Good.
No, I can do
before we go.
No. No.
Believe me. I'm sick
if
of your attitude.
Reserve,
Blade?
You're doing all the pits.
What?
Blade.
What?
I'm
test? A... Oh, Jesus.
Okay, would you like to remind us of some things before we get into this event?
Ooh, what?
I've disconnected.
Sugar Free Nos left.
Oh, and I've disconnected.
Good job, Nos.
He needs to be in the rest part of this player.
Which, too? What?
I think your internet had a hiccup.
I think so. Everything else is still fine.
I would like to know who am I reserving for,
two,
who's my
one.
Teammate.
User disconnected from your channel.
The hell?
We'll figure it out when we get in there, Faya.
Okay.
If you have a Runa, you can be my teammate.
No, you don't
have
to have
drive
Runa.
The same car.
I can
but
drive the Blackfin.
Nice.
Yeah, you don't have to have the same car.
I don't have a Runa.
Yeah, I think my internet just died. Okay, one moment.
Yeah, reserve.
How long have people been waiting
reserve
for us today?
All day.
Like, so what?
Players needs to reserve.
7 people?
Rich needs to
reserve.
And we
waited for how long?
It's coming up for 8 minutes now.
Yeah, Blade?
What's up?
I'll be back in a minute.
Okay.
Is it... Cloud, has Don got a reserve?
Who was my teammate again?
I can be your teammate.
I mean in regular. I know which
Super
spoiler
isn't
yet.
Here
and, what's the name?
Did everybody just forget that today was Monday?
Probably.
To be fair, yes.
If anyone can see me at the moment, please tell the rest of the chat to refresh.
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 No, you...
Yeah,
refresh.
Refresh.
Crash!
I'm gonna choke you all. To death.
Oh, please, buddy.
Okay, fire.
Thank you, Azzy. Alright, so, now, what was I saying? Anything you need to remind us of, Blake?
Team pits today, 6 pits total for your team. Split it up however you want. If you don't have a teammate at the start, and you don't get a reserve, then you only have to take 3 pits.
How generous.
But if...
teammate and take all the 6 pits in the Blackfin?
No. If you're a normal driver for something else, you can't be a reserve for somebody else.
Damn it.
Try.
What if the
teammate doesn't
reserve,
want his teammate and wants instead someone to reserve?
Alright, so, are we ready to go, or are we missing
Let's see, shooting for pit stops is in effect for today. So make sure you shoot your car for the pit stop.
Oh, where did you
do it, though? The same places as the first pit.
Yeah.
And Hero isn't here to fuck up the rules. Nice.
good luck, everyone.
My car on the back.
Good fun and have luck, everyone.
Look and have fun.
Have fear and bad luck. Have lag, that's it. Have fear and good lag.
Can you just respawn instead of shooting your car?
No. It's not Marina.
Actually, no, I've literally just got my tea right now.
Gotcha.
Pass, I remember my last race was terrible, so I got pole position, right?
Yes.
Did I miss anything important? Because I've been in the FK for the past minute or so.
Nice fun steal.
16 pits.
You mean lack of?
Just shoot your car, Joe.
Per person.
Okay.
Yeah, shooting for the pits is in effect for this race.
White text.
Blade, oh, can I stop my car on the back straight to shot my car? Or not?
No. Well, you could, as long as it's semi-close to the pits where you stop, that's fine.
Yeah, on the end of the back straight.
Yeah, as long as you're not like on the road, it's fine.
Okay.
Alright, so Raptor, Nos, you're second.
Oh my frames, what the
fuck? I'm reserving second, for Raptor's really? Teammate.
Yeah. Because you were super fucking bad last time.
Oh, right, I remember.
Alright, and then Pinda. I don't think Pinda's here. So, the first reserve for GT1. You get to pull up behind Raptor.
Pinda's my
son. Fire.
Fire?
I can remember now.
Are you okay, Fire? Oh!
Yes.
Yeah, he's
okay. Not. A little bit of lag, okay. Alright, Adam, if you're here, pull up. You're fourth. Robin, behind Fire. And then Tony, if Tony's here. Then Deviator. And then Mistar.
Am I behind Robin?
Yes, correct. Smithy, so if we have another reserve for GT1. Nope. Okay.
Unlucky Adam.
No more GT1 reserves.
How can you remove this great horn?
So the next is me. Thank you for this, Fire. Sainters, you're beside me.
What WTF is Fire do? Oh, okay.
No, over here, Sainters, beside me. Yep, there you go. And then... Serenial and Doom Penguin. You need to swap positions.
No, inside is better.
Oh yeah, I'm backwards. I'm looking at it backwards, sorry. Okay, Grim, you have pole for GT2. So you get to pick which side you're sitting on.
Inside.
Alright. And then Zenvo beside him.
Totally not rigged at all.
Super Nami, or whoever's reserving for Super Nami. Mitch.
Over
no Mitch. Jed. And then Cloud. Grim.
Grim.
I think we missed.
I did. Yes, I did. Whoops. There's two M names right there. Alright. I think you figured it out. Let's see, Darn, YOLO, then Benimi is last.
Seven cars, this is going to be fun.
Yeah, it's a shame we had so many no-shows. Are we following you, Blade?
No.
Doing?
Okay.
Everybody goes.
Where
do we launch the race?
Hang on.
Before we start, good fun and have luck, everyone.
Oh my god, stop!
Yeah, stop with the clown horn, sweet Jesus. How are you doing?
It's a macro.
It's a macro, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's pretty hilarious, actually. Or, I mean, maybe you could you bind it to mouse wheel?
No.
That'd work, too.
Let's not do that, Serenium.
So, when we close on the last lap, right?
Yes, pits are closed on the last lap.
But not on the first. Right.
Correct.
Do we go on stickies?
We will be going on stickies. Raptor, hang a right the first road, and we'll loop back around for a rolling start onto the final, onto the main straight.
Alright, let's go.
I have to create a macro where, what do you call it? Refalling ET2s?
Yes. No staggered starts, so as much of a gap as you want to give it, Grim, that's up to you.
Well, good luck, everyone.
Let this road on the show. On the stickies.
Stickies will go off for a race start.
Alright, good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Oh god.
Grim, you fucking choked me. Oh my god!
Oh god!
I saw you on the stickies and I ride you next to them.
Oh, see you, suckers!
What the fuck are you doing? Oh, part of the plan. First, Grim takes his teammate out and then checks your quest. What the fuck?
No, Grim, he's already lost it already.
All part of the plan.
Oh, this happened.
What an amazing start, dude.
Hope so, we've never done the charm.
Didn't you do Ruffy's event? Oh, you're not on. I know you went on PC, yeah, but.
He wasn't PC, but at the time.
I regret my decision to put a neon on the back of this car.
Why?
Because with my new monitor, I've got the pitch black brightness setting, so it's 30 times brighter than it should be.
Grim, I think we're about to complete a lap where we're not last.
Yes.
Pardon me.
I never want to be that close to that pole ever again.
You could just delete it, man.
You can't delete wooden poles.
Yes, you can.
In my mind, yeah.
Oh god. Oh god.
Best you don't succeed.
Someone else from pit one.
Oh my god, we have a
time. But they gotta respawn, it's a cheaty car and drive through.
Cheaty car drive through.
Excuse me.
Oh god, we win.
I'm winning!
Kill the people!
No, stop it.
Any hot lapping lines on the circuit?
Yeah.
Yep.
Crash into all the unaltered extension like stuff.
It. So if I hit you, that's not my fault.
You can go on the left on the many clear boost thingy on the right.
Yeah, I only take the first one. Second one, if I'm just slows you down. There's a bump on the road there.
I'm aware, Jim. I'm just gonna let you go.
When you were in the Tampa and tried to overtake a Buccaneer.
Okay.
There we go.
That was what was needed.
Grim pit one. God damn it, don't fucking touch
it
again.
Be lad, pit one.
So that's where.
We need to see the pit.
Denver knows. I'm blinded!
Oh, sorry, missed
him. What? What do I know?
The sea of wrenches. It's.
Well, so it's pit one. That's what you know.
Do I? The shotgun. Yeah, I do. Grim, how long did the pits take?
No idea.
You realise the fastest way to do the pits is handbrake turn, reverse in, get out, shoot your car, reverse through, and like J turn.
I think I'm that skilled.
Sounds about right.
I managed it once.
God damn it, Blade, you made my car mid drive and it went really slow.
Flash FM pit 1.
I'd say 25 seconds. If you do it proper.
Well, you
fire, do you not know our team?
I looked behind you because you were drifting on the dirt.
Yeah, but that's strong, me too.
Okay, I'll take it from Cloud then. 18 seconds.
Good enough. Do I what, Raptor?
Our team name, because you have to announce it at the pits.
It's gonna say fire.
Really it's long and over ridiculous name, pit one.
That's team.
Oh! Oh shit, the same practice. I'm on my roof now.
Thank
shit.
You.
This is not a situation I want to be in.
Pit one, please.
And there come the GT2 guys. At least one.
Hi.
And I'm last, I guess.
No, DVS no. Behind you.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, goodbye.
Yup.
Oh, he's causing the road.
Dead car on the main straight, watch out.
Oh.
Which one damn. Is it? Which one is it?
I'm in here.
That the one that's ramming you?
Grandma, you're proud of me, I'm in here.
Apparently it was. Holy shit!
Does
that look
so
weird?
Finish.
There wasn't just a car without a name and then ran. And it looked totally intentional. Damn it, that means I'm last now. Oh, get back here, Raptor!
You're not last.
Oh, no.
DB is still last.
Oh, okay.
Like, there's three cars scattered across the track. Like, where do I go? Lower GB1s. High GB.
Jesus.
Not a difficult circuit, really, to be honest with you.
Practices for noobs.
Come on, top speed. Need you now.
I don't like this, I'm losing loads of time here.
No, you're not. It's fine.
Oh, for God's sake, but... Every time you get ahead of me, I just want to get back ahead of him and I need more time. I've lost like 4 seconds this lap, how the fuck is this possible?
People are trying to join you.
Go on, Blade. Do it for the.
No.
Do it for the vine. I don't know.
There is no vine.
The vine is dead.
The vine is dead.
The vine is dead, to be fair.
No, to be fair, it's actually dead.
But, well. What?
Oh, Blade. Oh, Blade.
It's dead, Cloud. There's nothing you can do.
That being said, vine's actually apparently coming back as, something else.
That's a grid.
I knew that.
Wasn't it bought by Amazon?
That's a grid. What?
I think it was bought by Amazon under their Twitch brand.
Oh.
Wait, Amazon owns Twitch now?
Amazon's owned Twitch for a while now. That's why Twitch Prime and Amazon Prime is the exact same thing.
I was wondering what Twitch Prime was.
Hey, I'm back.
This is stupid. I lost like 6 seconds in the past lap and a half. I'm gonna get in your way as much as I can.
Well,
and I can't help you at the minute, Cloud.
What?
And I can't help you right now.
When has he ever helped me?
Well, he's gonna be helping you soon.
What?
Fuck off,
I do not get what you're talking about.
You're being
stupid. I'm just gonna ignore you.
You don't even know who your teammate is for next season of touring cars or your team manager.
No, I actually don't.
Yeah, I do.
Wow, this neon at the rear makes this car so much lovely.
So much of the same.
I've been saying it drives the exact same, to be honest.
I didn't really feel anything on the Reaper when I tested it.
Stop blinding me!
Am I holding you up, Yolo?
Nope.
Oh my god, I'm in the middle of the pits, but it's fine.
Oh, getting foggy.
I'm gonna try to move full of this to ruin your race.
Hey, Raptor, are you last?
No. Ninth.
Come on, power!
In other words, second last.
Yeah, I don't know how many GT1s there are.
Third last, behind in front of Blade and DBAO.
I'm usually on GT2 pace, so I can race at least with them.
I've got a proper pit time for your tempo at 16 seconds.
Okay, so if
that's just
if you're
pro like me.
If you keep on being, you know, fighting for the last positions, or would you be okay with taking maybe 4 pits?
Clouds, CSO,
yeah, sure,
skills, shiny
there. Because then I have a good chance
I'm
of fighting for a position.
I'm going to dedicate my race to Clouds race, so...
Well, you're in the lead, why would you do that?
Oh god, I have a lot more enjoyment
in the race.
This. And it won't last long either.
Oh god, drift. Bad car.
Oh god. I hate this kind of weather because I can't see shit.
Too.
It's so distracting.
Yeah, sometimes you don't even know what the road is and what already is dirt.
Yeah, I know, right? It's... everything looks the same now. That's not racist, by the way, that's just... it's not racist if it's weather.
Yeah, when you start...
You need to racist. Say it's weather, not racist. That's racist.
Well, it's fucking pissed that pit stop. That's pit free, Grim.
Yeah.
Jesus.
It wrecked Cloud.
What? How?
I did the pit stop better than you. No, I didn't cheat. I shot my two headlights in my grill.
Oh, you're cheating.
I just shed on the trigger and sprayed across the front of it and hit off it.
You're cheating.
I'm not cheating. Look, you're in the Tampa, so you're cheating.
If you don't have a teammate, same answer, it's three pits.
It's not even quicker.
It is.
But if your teammate left during the race, then yes, you have to do six pits. Oh god, I've got NOS behind me.
Is he letting you?
I can't see anything.
What?
I was about to say, NOS is where there is. No.
What? Lapping?
NOS lapping? So early. Hey, Doom.
You say that, but you're about to get lapped by
Doom. Pit one.
No, I just got lapped by Doom.
No. No.
Yes. Hi, Senbo.
Jesus, I don't want to look back because there's high beams.
You're not getting in my Uber. See, that was, I should have stuck behind you, because now you have to overtake me again.
Do I have to shoot my car if I don't have a damaged car and I don't actually want to
race?
They're
no matter what.
The scene is not in the...
Go, Raptor, go!
Yes.
What?
His English isn't very good.
Sorry, wrong person. I mean, yellow.
Yes! Yes! I've done a bit of pissed out. Push me to victory, NOS!
Oh my god, did you stop that?
It's so foggy. I bet I will hit some
probably pits
the,
that
the,
for you?
Three. The barrier on the back straight sometimes.
Before you. Do you do just one there now?
What is that on the inside? What is that? It just
that's
stops.
A bush. Yeah, that's it.
There is no bush there. There is no bush there.
I think I see a slow car, but I'm not sure.
On the inside of where? What are you talking about?
The left hander after the tie
left
hairpin.
After the hairpin.
There is no bush there.
There is no bush there, but there is a bush there.
That's what people at 9/11 said.
It's so fucked up.
Hello, dude. Didn't see that.
I've been caught on it twice and almost lost position.
Oh, rip your law.
Oh, beneath me. Let's go, Pits!
Oh no!
Let's go! Let's go!
Fucking rip Benimi's pits.
I did too.
Throwback to season one when I had to do that.
You need to do three. Fuck's sake.
Oh my god, the sun is so blinding! I can't see shit! I can't see shit! How can you drive? I cannot see anything right now.
Hey, Grin.
Yeah, I'm also considering just pitting so I don't have to race in these conditions.
Grim, you're missing the bumps of the road.
What if the teammate that's disconnected?
I don't actually think he gives me anything.
Your teammate disconnects, you can
already. Oh, is it not?
Yeah, but what if the teammate that disconnected does the pits in their own session?
What did you just shoot?
So I have the gun at feet when I get
what the fuck? What happened there?
It may do something for your card, that's fuck all for mine.
Wait, what happened?
You
what happens if your teammate dies and they do their pits in the afterlife?
Oh! Can't the wrong direction after the case.
Why
one.
Is the... Why is the weather getting worse?
What the
Can
fuck?
We not do this?
I have no idea, just go...
Game.
How are you pitching on the one?
I'm done.
All of a sudden, your car was just inside of mine.
I'm battling for Benimi for three laps in a row now. and this weather.
Go!
I cannot see what is road and what is. Oh god. Oh, his.
Life pit two?
Literally after the first corner. It's in the middle of the road.
Yeah, stay left.
Yeah, if you're going side by side through the first corner, don't.
Don't. Well, don't anyway.
You do it. You do it, and then you win like a man.
Unless FMP2, I guess.
We're not all Scottish.
Make sure you're on the left, because the guy on the right.
Oh,
gonna...
sweet Jesus.
Oh, Scar's in the middle of the road.
Oh, yeah. It's right on the sweeper.
It's literally in the middle of the road.
That would be a safety car.
Really,
beautiful.
Safety car.
This would be a safety car if it would be a bad event.
No, I don't.
What?
It free wide on the last turn.
You should do that in the first turn as well. It's a great idea.
You should clear yourself for doing that.
Yeah, I'd love to do that.
Still on the inside of the tanks.
Go, Grumples, catch him.
I don't think that.
I'm not catching him.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh, someone hit the car. Seeing that, hit the car.
I wonder where it is now. But it's still in the middle.
I was afraid to go on the inside cloud just because of the car.
Yeah, because of the car. Yeah, go on the left. Go on the right.
Mid.
Get on with it. There we go. You're not lagging.
Yeah, what's your status?
Well, apparently I'm lagging.
Two pits.
Two pits.
Absolute shit.
Are you gonna take all the pits?
Yep.
Alright. Good luck.
Inside Serenio. Oh boy, I had a chance of descending anyway.
Good, do we need a pit now or go in this race and go on for a bit more?
Going.
Oh,
it clears up,
the weather's
I guess.
Clearing up.
Yeah. Okay.
I still
that car is still there.
Shit.
Nope.
Where?
Oh, I nearly spun out. I haven't seen the car.
It's still on the first turn.
Help me.
I can't see it.
Yeah, was maybe busy spinning out.
I didn't even see it.
Nah, it's not in the racing lane.
Oh yeah, it's not even there anymore, it's gone.
Yeah, I don't even know where it went.
Well, we just despawned.
Would be the likely outcome.
You're rolling in the dollar.
No.
Holla holla, get a dollar.
Oh, he's a Jew.
Oh!
Oh,
go
shit!
Faster, Blade, go faster.
Ouch.
I didn't mean to offend any Jews.
Yeah, did you hear the new Jewish car? It turns on a dime and picks it up.
Watch out, the newspapers might write about you now, Fire. Watch
yeah,
out.
Yeah, anti-Semitic.
Yeah, especially that my name is Fire, so you know. Fire and juice.
doesn't go
well together.
Nope. You're screwed now.
I'm pretty much an anti-semi now.
Come on, Tampa, top speed!
I strongly associate with
PewDiePie
no, it's not according
top speed,
to
newspapers. Acceleration.
You're pretty much a Nazi.
And speed car.
Yeah, pretty much. Even though I'm
car.
Polish.
Yeah.
Oh god.
That doesn't count. That doesn't count.
See what I mean?
Did
speed
you just
carrying?
Assume my nationality?
Yes. Oh my god, I can see again.
See you, bro.
It's like a whole new world.
The world is ridiculous.
Blade, are you going to pit?
Well,
no.
Believe it or not, but there are Polish Nazis.
Fuck you.
In the south of Poland. Yeah, because it was it's like a split region. They want to belong to Germany, but they never will.
Isn't that where the, like, yeah, origin is Germanic? No, more
yeah,
the north is.
Well, you know that Poland has been... like taken apart
world,
a few
yeah.
times
yeah, I know.
During the course of history.
Yeah.
Because we're in the middle, so we always interrupted everything and we are quite the empire. So
why the f-
yeah, so basically,
sorry.
Short story, they've been assimilated by Germany so many times that they want to belong to Germany now. Well, it's like a split, yeah, like 60% want to stay in Poland, 40% want to go to Germany.
Damn that. Blake, can just everyone just in GT2 just change the Tampa so we can at least make it somewhat fair?
Don't turn the pain up in a faction.
Don't seem like you remember that last season all but two races were run home by a faction custom.
Yes, because there was no people that were good enough in the Tampa, and the Tampa's been buffed.
You mean it being buffed?
You don't understand the struggles of being in a faction having to go around corners.
It is much better than it was last season.
What, the actual car itself?
The car itself is a lot faster than it was.
Like, the faction is just so hard to get around any form of turn.
Wait a minute. Doom!
Flash pit 3, I think?
Oh god, that's a bad
one. Why are you behind me again?
It's Flash pit 4. 4, okay, Flash pit 4 then.
Wait, if Doom is behind you, I'm also behind you.
Yeah, I want to know why you're coming up to Lightning Raptor.
Yeah, I haven't hit it yet.
Flash pit 5.
Doom, take it now.
Oh, that explains it then.
Alright, super long, dumbass mountain team name, pit 1.
I did the last one, Tony. Flash.
Or two, I don't know. It's my first bit. Did you do any second Raptor?
Hey Don, you're getting beat by a fucking faction.
The fuck out of here, dude!
Behind me.
You bit Raptor, shit,
that's Rennie, I'll tell you.
Have you tried the way
I have, actually. It's quite fun.
It's disgusting.
Hey, try getting the faction around the corner.
I want
to. Yes. It went pretty well.
Okay, Raptor, I'm gonna need you to do all the pits, because Noss is not doing any.
Did you take a pit cloud?
I thought you would already take
no,
the
I
cloud
crashed
one
two times.
I took one,
was literally
so take
nine.
Five.
Go
I don't
one,
know
then.
What the fuck is wrong with
me. I'm fifth also, I'm behind Noss.
Well, okay, never mind
hey,
then.
My pits.
Yeah, I just wait, I will choke probably or later. I just make sure I have done like 3 pits until like 10 laps
oh,
to go.
Oh, that was kind of epic.
I can decide if I take
hopefully I can make up time. I mean, make more time ahead of Noss and then pit again. Successful.
Oh, huge crash, yeah. Oh no, taking with me.
Sweet Jesus.
Oh, it's a rock, damn it.
Dad, how many pits did you do?
Me?
Yes.
3.
No, dang it.
Don't worry, I have no chance in this race anyway.
Did Noss just pit?
Oh no! Well then.
Pit 2.
Well then, pit 3.
Sam, I have one lap on you.
Pit 5.
Go on.
Pit 5.
No, pit 5.
Not for long, you don't.
Wait, what happened? What happened?
I went wide and decided to take a pit. I went wide and ended up off the road and I went, you know what, fuck it, I'll just stop and take the pit.
I was like, wait, what, wait, why isn't he past me yet? You were like 11 seconds behind me, I was like, yeah, there's no
wait,
way
that,
I'm
going to
pit
five,
in front
of
you.
Yep, 5.
Okay.
You have more than enough time to pit, so I'm not doing a full.
You can pit twice, and I still wouldn't have got through.
Yeah, look how many laps we have to do.
We'll add pit 6.
Don't worry, I only pitted because I went wide. Phil somehow came out ahead of Chet.
Yeah, I should have taken pits.
No, pits are easy, it's just taking these kinds of pits are...
Noss has come up to lap me.
Very rare to say that.
I pitted when Noss came up to
me.
What?
What have you done?
I crashed twice. Because I think there's something wrong with like my monitor settings that everything is super bright, I can't see shit. Everything is like extremely bright.
No, do I let Noss pass or defend so he can't get past?
Maybe you have a lot of blue light.
Yeah, there's something about it, because something is... Something
there's
is
the guys behind me, I'm
hitting
now.
There's a program, it's called Flux. It reduces blue light so that you can actually fall asleep after gaming all night.
Yeah, I know. I used to have it. the thing is, that's not the problem, it's just that the contrast is really, really high, so there's like...
Mount Chiliad Team Pit 2.
The road looks the same as the dirt, I'm just saying that.
How come my car bogged down like three times?
Well, that's a bit of a problem.
Yeah. It's like... It's
I just lost five positions by one hit.
Yeah, Raptor, I'm lapping you, so...
You're now behind me, or you already lapped me?
No, I'm behind you.
I have this problem where the second camera's too close and the third camera's too far.
I just used the closest. Just gonna focus on the car a lot more.
Closest camera, next to...
Oh god damn it!
What did you say to me,
Gaboy? Oh Jesus!
You say gay, that's an insult.
It's not, it's a fashion.
That was a proper NASCAR crash. Jesus!
And then Doss is stuck behind me. Oh Jesus, Doss, he kind of feeble'd me. I fucking shit myself, he's still behind.
I think he's getting annoyed.
I'm just waiting to get some gunshots and then my tears to go.
No, that's Cloud's 40.
Who was actually shooting me in the preseason test the other day?
Probably Ender. I literally think it was Ender, because he shot me as well.
Yeah, but he got and shoot me halfway across the track. He's kind of evil'd me. Got past.
Cloud was shooting on my finishing screen.
What?
Yeah,
I see
Cloud have a Michael S and Genie's hand and start spraying through his window.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, when us three
But that was that was right before I finished. I didn't shoot at any other point in the race.
When I was catching up to Cloud, I didn't see any gunshots coming from him.
But it wasn't the links in front of the back. Just saying.
The fuck?
That's just my phone.
That's a phone.
Take drift.
Can I make up this much time? No, I don't think so.
Oh no, not again.
Oh, what time is it?
No!
Oh, sorry.
Oh my god. Come up past quarter past nine.
Yep.
I'm being held up by my own GT.
Yeah, it's so weird. If I hit that wall, my car always
goes on
and I'm through. I cannot go in the pit now again.
What car did you do? Nothing happened.
How many pits did you do?
This is my second now.
I didn't even need the one.
Okay.
What's the order of the next two races?
Relax is second, I think.
No, isn't that Click and Ball and Yellow Jack?
No. Yellow Jack is an endurance one, a long one.
I think it's something in then Barracks.
And the Click and Ball then.
I've not even done half the race.
Aren't we doing Parsons Tour in rain?
Yes.
Yeah, buddy.
Can everyone change the tampers for that round?
No.
Well, come on, the faction can even get on the corner and then the dry, no mind the rain.
He picked it.
Just because you chose the wrong car.
Yeah.
It's not my fault, all the spots were taken.
Yeah.
Could've
gone. There was like two pages on the thread and there's like five tampers already signed up. I'm like, oh great.
Yeah. Could've picked the Buccaneer or something, couldn't you?
I'd rather kill myself.
Buccaneer sucks.
At least you wouldn't complain.
You say that, but I got second last season.
Then why are you complaining?
Because the time was faster.
Sucks to be you.
Boom again.
Sucks to be you, my dude.
Sucks to be you down 30th.
You're in 11th, you're not doing that much better.
Oh, fat ramps ahead, you know. Yeah, it is better, so shut up.
Oh god.
I said that much.
Still better.
It's not like you.
Yeah, but I'm
doesn't matter if you're I'm up with it
all class riffers.
I have no idea what you just said.
I'm not, I said I'm not winning my class because mine just riffers.
He says he wants to get penetrated by Tyro.
That's fake, that wasn't me saying that. It was actually Berserker.
Yeah,
that was that. I'm not winning my class.
Kev, how are you only 16 seconds ahead of me?
What?
How are you only 16 seconds ahead of me?
Because I'm trash.
But you had to win an SAGDC race, yeah. Oh, I've crashed. That's good.
God damn it.
Oh god.
How many pits is that, Blade?
4.
Very good, sir.
Blade, I said I was doing all the pit.
What's up?
I said the nose doing all the pits, not you, for the team.
I know. I'm annoyed at myself because I even practiced for this.
Practice isn't everything?
I'm on you.
Apparently not.
Be free after. Go.
The one race in SAGTC where I didn't practice for, I finished third. Mm-hmm. Have you ever seen
the one race in MCC I didn't practice for was the one I won.
Same.
Which is the one you won?
The run in the muscles.
Ah. I won the North Loop Supers.
I won the Xbox One Sport Classic.
Get the fuck out.
I completed one race.
Yeah, I remember that. I was reserving for your GT Master.
Uh-huh.
It was fun.
I think in the total I only really completed one race, and the total amount of laps that I had done probably equivalent to about 3 races.
It wasn't my fault that our team didn't take it.
Okay, so meme team has done one death.
Hello.
Excuse me.
Jesus, I'm always... I'm only halfway through.
Ah.
Please. Not getting closer fast enough.
Move! Jesus.
Come on guys, hurry up, get past.
See if I can crash and take out both of you at the same time.
Sorry, Robin.
You better not.
I did take out two of them at the same time. What an achievement.
Now that is something to be proud of.
Blade, what are you doing?
He's defending his
leg. That was your teammate. Don't even put that on me.
Wait, Cloud, even two bits? Or one?
Two.
Oh, shit.
Which means I need to do one more pit than you have.
That said, I never want to take that turn three wide ever again.
Cloud, you only have to do three pits, don't you?
Yes.
Okay. I imagine Mindless Riff has to do like at least one or two.
Two more.
Dan, give me your car. You're not doing good enough.
Oh my god, flame drops.
I don't think anyone will notice, despite the fact we're speaking about it.
No one will notice, even though we literally just said it to everyone. It's fine.
I have no idea what you guys are even talking about.
See?
Hide in plain sight.
Yeah, let's do it then, Grim.
Hide in plain sight.
Okay, let's
go. I'm going to open up this mod menu and add 10 engine power. nobody's gonna notice, but... even though I just said it, nobody's gonna notice. No. No, of course I can't do that.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I know how to do with Circle Regret now.
It's a guy who's speed left and Dr. Claude and some more.
That guy. That was amazing. I saw that.
Okay, so that's a meme team repit stuff.
Doom, I'm coming to steal your car.
Flash FM pit 6.
That'd be hilarious.
Need to go faster.
I should have stole your car.
Yeah, you could have.
Next GT1 I see a pet, I'm gonna steal the car.
What?
I see everyone is copying my design for the faction.
No, we are not copying your design, we took over your team.
Oh, okay, well...
Yeah, your design for the faction is the official racing team now.
Okay, that makes sense.
It looked amazing, so that's what it is.
Official racing team.
I'm completely fine with it. In fact, I endorse it.
Well, literally, there's only... Well, I was forced to run Salmon Pink last season. There's only one colour that I would want driver Willardin, and that's black, just because of the Buick. The GNX Turbo. Oh, I love that car. Am I right in saying it was a piece of shit?
Yes, more or less.
I love the car just for the fact that in a world of massive V8 muscles, Buick decided to put a 3.6 litre twin turbo charge in it, and it only developed to just a smidge over 250 brake.
Yeah.
That's kind of pathetic.
It's like 256 brake horsepower from a 3.6 litre twin turbo.
How is that fucking possible?
That's nothing. That's nothing. During the 70s, the fuel rationing was such a high that you got 8 litre V8s only producing over 150 brake horsepower.
Yeah.
Is that all?
That's actually pretty pathetic.
My grandma's sedan has more than that.
Yeah, but the American cars have always been high on fuel and low on power, haven't they?
No, I can't get back in my car.
Yes!
I stopped in the wrenches.
It's mine!
Oh, yeah, maybe, yes.
Oh, no.
Right, Raptor, you've got 20 seconds to the next place. Can you do the pit stops? I can do one more, probably, before Nos has time to catch me.
Yeah, we have enough time now.
Because I'm making up time, but I don't think I can make enough for him not to overtake me when I'm in the pit stop. Because I already did one, and that cost me.
Come on, get on with it! Fucks.
Hey, Blade.
What's up?
See the double apex after a very long stretch?
Any
chance
GT2,
you can move the checkpoint sort of back a bit?
Possibly.
Because it's kind of ruining my apex. I know you can't do it now, but...
Do it right now.
Do it right now. You can have it for the next race.
Give me a screenshot of it and send it to me on a message on the forums. I'm going to mess with this track after the event's done.
Why not now?
Because I'm still racing! Scumbag!
You're a deadlock, give up!
Never!
I mean, Morten,
never give up,
then?
Never surrender.
I can still ruin the meme team's races right now.
Yeah.
That is my only point in this race now.
As soon as they see you, what?
I know!
It's like, I'm behind you, and like,
Roland,
they overtake me, and then they pull. It's so annoying. You don't even know how annoying this is.
I done two, you done four.
Yep.
The way you see in pit six is pit seven.
No, welcome to my
it is. You done four pits, I done two, and you just pit again.
Hmm?
I done two pits, you done three. Four. Oh,
that
right,
was my fourth.
Four. What about... Oh, no,
that was my fault, you fucking idiot.
Concentrated, man. Leave me alone.
Oh, please. Not more GT1 cars. God damn it, I had...
Oh, no, Blade's
coming up. No, I have
nothing
behind me.
Stay away, please.
How long does the pit take, exactly?
No
idea. 17 and 7.
I need 10 seconds longer than everyone else because I always climb over my door and do stuff like that.
Is it okay if I shoot a GT1 and take that car?
Also, I have to switch to keyboard.
Do you really want
to? Because I can't shoot with the controller.
No, I'm just joking.
Bro, can you do me a favor?
What?
When I come past you, can you just like shoot the back of my car so if I have to, just go for the pits and repair? And don't headshot me or shoot my tires.
Shoot his tires.
That would be a nice rule. If two teammates pit together, one guy can shoot both cars.
No,
that's.
And now Nod is going to hold me up. No.
Yeah, he was holding me up.
See, as much as I joke about this, then this really happened in Nos's event with the three bravado, the pre-season thing. Everyone just stopped and stole other people's cars.
Yeah, that was amazing.
What was it? We were in the... What was it? Buffalo
Ross
cars and
Buffalo
900
sprung.
And yeah, and they were...
And we did contact.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That was amazing. You could just... If you saw a car at the side of the road, you stopped and got in it and drove that instead. And then you were like... You caught up to someone and like, hey, want to switch car? And you didn't do that. That was the most laid back and awesome race ever. That was so chill.
Oh, chill. I miss him. He made me a cool avatar and everything.
Did he have too much of that grape drink?
Again?
I said, did he have too much of that grape drink?
Hey, Grim,
yeah.
No,
I probably get the joke, but I'm too stupid to understand the language, the accent. Always makes it hard for me. Oh my god.
It's a racist joke, though.
Sorry?
He made a video with Del Piero tracking.
I'm not racist.
Did you see it?
No, I haven't. Who was that?
Hike Players, Hike the Gamer.
Alright. I wondered why it was getting so many plays.
That's probably the reason why, yeah.
Like, did he say it was absolute shite?
Random people.
someone with a not Scottish accent would tell me the joke, I'd probably get it.
They compared it's it to nothing. Monaco or something like that.
Really?
Yeah. It's a bit of a joke video, to be honest with you, but... I can link it afterward if you want.
Yes, I was going to ask that.
But not the way.
How many clips have you done, Chad?
Did you say something there, Claire?
Yeah, how many pets you've done?
Oh, three.
Oh, goddamn.
Okay, that was my reaction.
I guess that's third for me then. I'll take that.
I don't know, I might be able to catch them, but...
Well, I'm gonna get third, okay?
Only 17 seconds behind. 15 laps to go.
Are you catching a second and a half or a second a lap?
You better catch a second a lap, then get past. Oh god, it's a corner.
Well, you can just crash as well. That helps.
Given the fact how long you couldn't even get past me.
Yeah. Your straight line speed.
Late pit 5.
Go, Fire, go.
It took me driving into a pole. Not you, Fire.
I realized that.
No, that was a good
joke.
That's
a good joke.
No, that's a joke.
No, that's a joke.
Why am I in a pink plate sandwich?
Because you're fabulous.
What? Thank you. Finally something nice.
You sound so appreciated. Thank you. Like, so genuinely. Oh, I'm so happy.
I like the fact that I'm associated as the only pole here, even though there's like three more poles.
Help! Everything is fine.
There are at least two more, the North Pole and the South Pole.
Well, the other pole that's here has his volume muted and hasn't been racing since the first couple of laps, so...
Yeah, he disconnected, sadly.
The other pole is wooden and the fence.
Failing me pits to do.
Grim.
And
I don't know what
I'm
going
so
to
how far
slot,
I'm back behind, so I started pushing, so I started choking.
Sorry, there's YOLO Polish.
Yeah.
Yes.
Right then,
have
there's three
noticed?
Poles here.
It,
no, I thought it was something
else.
I thought it was I can't remember. I knew it was on that area.
Distinct Polish accent, you know.
No, I didn't think he was from somewhere else. I just completely forgot that he was actually in this race.
Well, he was barely in the race. He was a couple laps.
Yeah, I think he crashed. Or did he DC?
No, he DC'd.
Definitely DC'd. Yeah, I saw.
So yeah. Fire, you just have to leave and that's three poles down.
Three poles
down. Three poles down. But that sounds like an action movie. Three poles down.
Like an electric motor.
Somebody
needs to copyright it.
Starring Matt Damon as Matt Damon.
Starring
Matt Damon. Oh, I love those movies when people play themselves. It looks so hilarious in the credits.
Matt Damon as himself.
I won.
Have you seen the Polish player Neo? He looks just like Matt Damon. He's like a legendary Counter-Strike player.
Have you seen the picture where they do the Team America version of Martian?
Martian?
Yeah, it's like a poster with the puppet of Matt Damon, and every single one of the subtitles
yes.
is Matt Damon.
Yes, yeah. Like Jessica Chastain is Matt Damon with like red hair and everything.
Yeah.
I've seen that, yeah.
It's funny, as soon as nighttime comes, I actually start driving well. What is this?
Clearly,
you're Swedish.
You're a night driver.
No, it's because of this
broken.
Fucking brightness.
Come on, everyone, close to cloud. High beam up.
I'm not looking. I should have taken my sunglasses, mate. Sitting. That would look so stupid. You're just sitting looking at your computer screen with fucking sunglasses.
Do you even have sun in Sweden?
Jesus.
Only in summer.
Yeah, for like 2 hours.
Yeah, it's like, it lasts for 2 hours, then there's. Yeah. It disappears again.
Bye. Hello! Bye.
I don't like the fact that I have a GT1 behind me. Go, Adam. Go.
Go, Adam.
Go,
Adam.
Go faster.
It's yep. Your boy. I think the championship folks are getting lower now. Dang it.
My list stopped to do his pit and he dropped barrels and bombs.
By the way, Cloud, I love your motivational post on the buff car thread.
Yeah, I had to get that motivation. I realized that nobody had voted for yes, so I was like, yeah. I'm gonna be a believer.
Don't be a bit.
Yes!
Yes.
I'm somehow now not last.
Yes, you did, Miles, yes. I saw that. Oh, brilliant.
Well, if it makes you any more comfort, I jumped early on my last pit stop, so we done essentially the same thing. So we didn't lose time either way.
I jumped out on my first pit stop on the first race. But nothing beats my pit stop on Zenkudo so far.
I pulled out pretty much that day.
Sounds so disappointed. It's like, oh.
I didn't even notice it till now, and it's been like 10 minutes since he's posted one, and he's left.
I love how people. I love how people just don't believe the fact that I have got a commanding position in the buff car.
Well, fire, can you wait till
yeah,
straight
I voted that you're going to win.
I'm gonna put this lap so you're.
Benima, we're the only ones who believe.
And don't want to lose any more time.
Just for a joke, I voted that
I'm not in a hurry, I'm just gonna wait.
Watch out, Grant.
I usually don't vote in those polls because I'm usually in it. So I just voted it.
Let me go here and I
can. I'm not even in the event, I still vote over all the polls. I voted every single one.
I didn't realize that was a polar that who's going to lead the championship after the third race? And I was pinning it and I didn't even realize that was a poll.
I voted for Grimm in every single one.
No, there was one like saying, he'll be winning the championship after round 4.
Doom, how much will you pay me to take Serenio out?
And
nothing, I'm a pit up on
Oh, damn it.
And,
why'd you have to ruin my fun?
Right, Grimm, I'll pay you to take out Jed.
Okay, longest dumb mountain team name, pit 4 or 5?
I'm not going to do any more pits, I did 4.
I've got suspension damage. I can't be going really fucking slow.
Yeah, what?
I did my second pit. I don't know, can you do the last one?
Four. Oh, sorry, is there any... Go outside. I break before the corner.
Ah, oh, god damn it!
I don't think I can
pick
make enough time.
I did
to
pick
not
a side, I kept going
and
straight
pit.
And then you fucking
so
pushed
I'd be grateful if you did two pits.
But I couldn't listen now. I can do two more if you like.
Yes, that's what I mean. If you take two more,
I
then I can secure
either
third.
Right.
Yeah.
I kept going
yeah,
straight.
I have 24 seconds in front and behind me.
Yeah, so that should be enough for you, right?
Yeah, I don't know. Tony is GT1, I guess, but then was GT2. But I want to avoid to get into the GT2s again.
Yeah, of course.
It's fine if you get into Zen mode. It's
no,
fine.
It's not fine.
No, why would you go inside?
It's closing.
Nobody
more points to Cloud.
Perennial in front? Yeah, she is.
Is that even a question?
Jed. I'm coming. I've started to drive well and I'm catching up. I'm coming.
These GT1 cars will stop screwing me over.
Yes, GT1s, keep doing it.
I have like 8 laps that I have to catch up 5 seconds. And I've been catching up 1/10 every lap. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
I've got suspension damage.
I need
the
sun.
Curve,
come
everywhere.
On, please. Sun, please.
It's nearly 4 a.m. in the game.
I don't want the gap
Oh no, it's getting morning. No.
Yes, morning.
Just because
time.
You said that, I drove into a fucking wall.
Look at your sunglasses.
I don't have sunglasses in my room. I need to go, like. I don't want to do that. I own a pair of sunglasses.
I would like to get points on cloud not snow. Getting deeply widened.
I usually, I actually.
He means ski goggles.
Ski
goggles, yeah.
That is definitely what I'm using them for.
Yeah.
I'm saying as we, I'll let you pass this way. I'll do it, not this corner, the corner after.
Smash him, Ken. Fucking smash him.
Oh, the frames, my frames. You don't like the last corner.
Cloud, I need you to throw away 4 seconds of your life, please. Thanks.
No.
Oh my god. Actually,
get out.
The quick way
problem
with
Beavis, it says, even though I'm watching myself on my phone.
I'm sorry, Adam.
Clearly, it recognizes that and has taken your view off you.
It must have. It must have, because it didn't before.
This is a sad person.
It'll be like, who the fuck would watch this since the start? Like?
I always wonder how many viewers Nos loses in those like super long races.
Probably not, because he's probably just telling bad jokes.
Does he have viewers in the first place?
I'd say no.
Two.
He's gonna take the respectable force.
Then he's sometimes played.
What?
And sometimes in Nos's stream.
Oh, yeah, sometimes. I'm never doing anything useful, though.
Is that just mocking him, though?
What do you mean? And banter? Banter is useful.
No, it's not even banter, it's just bullying.
Yeah, he made him mod and now he bullies Nos.
Yep.
Nos, your stream sucks. Yeah, I know. That's the response every single time. He knows his quality is shit. He's basically the American Bradley.
That's a stretch.
The
sound's probably
the
only thing.
That is a stretch. Well, I haven't been to a Bradley stream in a long time, so I don't actually have an accurate.
But it's okay, I've got this track and muscle memory now, so I can probably drive without seeing anything.
Muscle memory.
I hope I was hoping someone would catch onto that.
Yeah, well. That's our
You're so late, isn't it? I get the joke now.
The third pole did catch on.
Come on!
Oh, nobody caught on to my joke.
Like a fucking twig.
And proud.
I'm catching.
Turn off your damn lights, Adam. It's day.
No. He doesn't have to. It's
not day in the dark.
He's channeling his inner Swede.
Oh yeah, the Swedish always have a lesson.
It's actually.
We're forced to by law.
Yeah.
We're literally forced to by law.
Logic.
Well, that's because it's dark for most of the day
here anyway,
to be
fair,
so.
Yeah.
Wrapped up at 3, team's 5th.
And when it is day, it's not boring. It'll be overcast or something probably.
And behind a GT2, dammit.
This race is so boring.
He's behind you.
Well, there's no one in front of me or behind me.
Sweet Jesus!
Are you not gonna go at me?
Oh
well,
no!
No one from my GT.
Oh, no.
I'm disqualifying your whole fucking team. Every time you lap me, I get into a fucking terrible crash.
Oh okay, no, that's... I have NOS behind me.
Uh-oh.
I'm so scared right now. And I can't see shit. I'm blind.
Who's behind me?
Can you see you're going blind?
Oh, it doesn't matter now.
Yeah, I'm going blind.
Blade, you are going to get... Really, Blade? Really? I had a horrible race.
No,
47.
No, I'm on 46.
I'm on 47.
Yeah.
They're on 48.
Demon's 3 minutes ahead of me.
They're at
least on 48. Remember,
there's no pits on the last lap. Goodbye. I won't reach the last lap.
Grim, this is
also, if
so
if you
bad,
are going to get
drive.
Stopped by the timer as every GT2, you need to pit before.
Pit on 49.
That's happened.
Last pit for my team.
Ah,
you can't shoot here, admit. Yeah, I'm just shooting somewhere.
Oh my god, I can't see shit going through the down the entire start finish straight. What the fuck? And here comes
I'm
the
on the start finish straight, so don't hit me.
No, I'm ahead of you, it's fine.
Hey Bob.
Clued, Noss is gonna come lap you. Punt him.
Yeah, he just did.
Oh.
He just got past me as you said that.
God damn it. Catch him and punt him.
To be fair, I probably would have. Anyways, because I cannot see shit going down the start finish straight because the sun is so bright on my screen.
Go faster.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm catching up to him.
Come on, I can actually lose the position. No.
Oh no, I tried. God damn it.
I said wait, fire. I don't need to go for that one. How did that happen though? I drove onto you. How? Oh my god, what am I doing?
Doom just wants to lap me again so he can crash me.
If I lose the position to Noss, I will kill myself. No, I will not. But, yeah, no, never mind.
Why in God's name has happened to you?
yeah.
I should have given him a piggyback.
Oh my god.
Not Noss, I'm telling Clued to punt you.
No, don't you dare.
No, Noss, stay close, please.
Noss, you're fine. He got in here and said that just as you got past me on the straight.
I decided.
Cloud, please.
Okay,
I decided to make it more interesting for me, Noss. Noss, I decided to make it more interesting for myself.
I'm seeing it. I'm seeing it now.
Oh, I tried.
Jed, go away. Racing.
Shit's going down.
Jed,
I'm murdering.
Hunt them, Jed. Get them.
No,
fire!
Noss, come back. That's not an overtake. You smashed me into the wall. And don't tell me I was lagging.
Oh, yeah, my perspective of that.
He's going mute.
Noss, get back here. That's not an overtake.
It sounds mute. He can't hear you.
Look, he's fucking dickhead. I'm smashing him into the wall.
Take Jed with you.
No, I'm in the mix. It's
so weird to watch his stream because I'm like 20 seconds behind. Coming this over speed cloud.
Oh no! No, not four GT1 cars! God damn it! What? Can you not?
Please kill cloud, please.
Then would you want to swap cars?
Want to believe?
No.
No, there's literally three GT1s behind me.
I'm like
losing
2 seconds a lap, it's that bad.
Hmm? At least the car is
seconds a lap.
No,
yeah, so we swap cars. Two times.
He's only 5 seconds behind me.
Make it quick.
There's only one and a half laps left.
Make it quick.
Grim, just go behind me and take
off.
Cloud, you let me down. You were supposed to punt him.
If I did take you out there, put some lag. Grim,
repair his car.
I'm in a GT2 car. Fuck off, GT1. Fuck off. Stop doing this to me. Stop!
Grim, go behind me and defend.
What are you doing? Stop!
Oh my god, it's doing wheelies.
I'm so angry right now. I can't
believe the title, please.
I've lost everything.
Grim, let me
why
oh, no.
Why would you do this?
What the
why
fuck?
Is why was that?
That's a tempo item on the roof. Clued, why are you so angry?
Oh, it's the same problem.
Cause fucking five GT1 cars just passed me when I'm about to catch up to the to second place. You got Cloud, lucky, Jed.
Hey,
you
hey,
got
why,
lucky.
Why are you not streaming? I would watch your stream other than
this. Listen to me.
Oh, the fireworks.
Wait, go behind.
Is Khalib
in here? Defend against Jed. He's right there.
Yes, Khalib's in here.
I thought he goes, though. Who's...
We lost 5 seconds, wow.
Dude, I was 2 seconds behind you, Jed, and I'm 7. I'm not... This is... I'm so angry. You don't even know. Fucking Christ. I hate every single one of you GT1 drivers.
Another one.
Even me,
me
I
too.
Didn't touch you.
You should have take out Cloud.
Grim, me.
You're part of the problem.
Yeah, my being on my roof was a problem, probably.
Ah, fuck off.
Yes!
The fuck? God damn.
GG, Zambo.
What happened?
The fuck
should
win
now.
GG, Zambo.
Quick complaint.
Time ran out at the end.
I was like 2 seconds of laps before the end.
Well, sorry about that fire.
Yeah, that position is mine.
Significant lag has happened.
18
yeah,
oh,
points.
Blade, you said the position in the result, by the way.
I bet your lap team!
Yeah.
Best GT2 lap time.
Alright, well, GG, guys. Thanks for joining.
Correct.
It was a fun event. Thanks for hosting, Blade.
That was...
Appreciate it.
That was so close.
Oh, you played both fast.
See, the fucking fast Tampa is on that track. It's not even fair. Tampa is so fast.
Shut up.
Alright, you guys. We'll see you later. Correct. Thanks for being in the event. Appreciate it. It was a lot of fun. See you next week.
Thanks, I'll see you.
Later.
Bye-bye.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, hey, have you done all 6 pits?
Me?
User left
yeah.
your channel.
I think it was still over 1:30 at the end, so...
Yeah.
2 more wouldn't make a difference. But I always was also 3 times on my roof.
Well, every time Doom and Serenial were coming around to lap me, like, we would just crash. Every single time.
Blade, yeah, don't do that in the future.